The inform agency of Union and after them the rest of Ukrainian mass media blamed the agents of Federal Security Service of Russia in violence near the Russian embassy, which indeed were organized by the Ukrainian radicals. The similar point of view was expressed by the AG Interior Minister of Ukraine Arsen Avakov on his public page in Facebook. But the only evidence of that outrageous statement, quotation, a lot of young people who crashed the cars hit their faces. According to this statement, we can say that the most part of the Kyiv Nazi are also the provocateurs from the Federal Security Service of Russia, because they hit their faces too. Kyiv TV project Stop Fake News, which pretends to nail lie in mass media about the situation in Ukraine, showed the picture of a helicopter with UN marking, which was made on 1st April 2011 in Cote d'Ivoire. They told this picture was used by Russian side to prove in OSCE that Ukraine had used the helicopters with UN marking in anti-terrorist operation. According to the piece of Stop Fake News, the accusation against Ukraine is usage the helicopter with UN marking are unfounded, but the video facts prove otherwise. Time after time, the Ukrainian media tried to sink facts of breaking the rules of international right by the Ukrainian side. They called the given evidence as fake. The Ukrainian propagandists used the video of attack of the city Fallujah, Iraq, when they tried to bring discredit on video facts of usage of phosphorus bomb during the shelling of residential suburb in Slavyansk. Ukrainian social and mass media report about the failed holiday season in Crimea. They showed the empty beaches of the separated from the rest of Ukraine peninsula. But that is the real situation on the Crimean beaches.